Now you wait here. Your father has a marvelous surprise for you.
Ooh, what is it?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise now, would it?
If you tell me, I'll still act surprised.
You are such a naughty boy.
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No, 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 no. This is just for you and your daddy. You know, a sort of father-son thing. Well, I'd better go get him.
I'll go with you.
No. No. Just stay on this rock. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everybody knows about that.
Really?
Oh, yes. Lucky Daddy was there to save you, eh?
Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours, hmm?
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scar, will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Shut up. Can't help it. I'm so hungry. I gotta have a wildebeest.
Stay put.
Look, can I just pick off one of the little sick ones?
No. We wait for the signal from Scar. There he is. Let's go.
Little roar. Puh.
Sire, the herd is on the move.
Mufasa, quick! Stampede! In the gorge! Simba's down there!
Simba?
Help me!
get up. Dad, we gotta go home.
Simba, what have you done?
There were wildebeest and he tried to save me. It was an accident. I didn't mean for it to happen.
Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. What will your mother think?
What am I gonna do?
Run away, Simba. Run. Run away and never return. Kill him.
Job.
Well, he's as good as dead out there anyway. And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Yeah! You hear that? If you ever come back, we'll kill you!